surrounded by snow and nothing to drink. I could use this. I'm gonna need to eat soon. Stuff will come in handy. Hope nobody needs this anymore. Could end up being useful. Locked. Now, where would they hide the combination for this vault? I need to find food. That's a bad sign. That scarf wrapped around your arm. Where'd you get it?
You're never gonna find her.
What did you do to my friend?
We burned them all, you know, in the old school. It was so easy, we just shoved them in there and locked the door.
You monsters.
It just happened. All the lights went out, damn bus lost control and crashed into the tunnel. Brought the roof down on us. Barely crawled out of there alive, hell, some didn't. People all hanging around trying to... The power went out. All huddled together, scared and freezing. Oh man, I would like to have seen that. But we sure warmed them up.
You're a bastard.
That's about right. We put them all in the old schoolhouse so we could keep an eye on them. And then something happened to the lights. The power. It was like sparks everywhere and then fire. Your scarf lady found us while the school was burning. We tried to help get them out, but it was already too late. Smoke already did them in. She fought like hell to try and get them out. She stuck a knife or a screwdriver, I'm not sure, into one of our guys. It cut me, too. And then ran out into the blizzard.
Where did you see her after that?
You want to know about your lady? Help me first.
Damn it, tell me where she is.
We caught up, but... She's a fiery one. Still had the knife. Yeah. Got me real good, you can see. We tried to stop her, but she ended up on the bus. Somehow, she was small enough to crawl through the crushed part. She got away. Whatever good it's gonna do her.
If you so much as hurt...
We barely clipped her wings. She wasn't hurt too bad.
Not hurt too bad?
All right, she was bleeding. A bit. No way out of here now. The roads are all blocked. You'll never find her.
You have no idea how stubborn I am.
I told you what I know. Are you gonna help me or what? Pull this knife out of me. It's stuck in deep, and I can't feel anything below my waist. I need it out.
You go after the old lady in the house too? As well as letting those people in the school burn to death?
Hey. You think they put me on that bus for my good behavior? That's the bus to Black Rock.
Black Rock?
Yeah, you know. Black Rock Federal Pen. Where they put the worst of the bad people. The bad people, bad people. People too bad for the mainland. It's like an old penal colony or some damn thing. Ah! They know there's no easy way for us to get back.
Imagine how lucky you are. All those people in Milton, scared, dying, and you getting to live. You hurt my friend. Maybe even killed her for all I know. You scared an old lady half to death. You let all those people die. A knife in the gut is the best it's ever gonna get for you.
No! Oh, you son of a...
Can't have too much water. What have we here? Take this food. I think I can use this. I can always use more food. Thank you. think about is food. This'll come in handy. Something's gotta go. Use this. Holy.
The pack is getting kind of heavy. Thank you.
Where can I find something to eat? That'll come in handy. I need to find a place to rest.
fix this anymore.
I can't feel my feet. Never felt so cold in my life.
Wonder if this is any good to eat.
Must be the key to the bank manager's house. What have we here? Locked. Can't get in here yet.
Hope I can still eat this. This stuff will come in handy. I think I can use this. Is it food or? This will come in handy. That'll come in handy. Could end up being useful. This stuff will come in handy. Wonder if this is any good to eat. I could use this. Hope nobody needs this anymore. This'll come in handy. Food or... Could end up being useful. come in handy. I managed to get into the bank and...
Did you find it?
Here's the safety deposit box you asked for. I still don't...
Shh. Please. Give me the box.
Jewelry? I don't understand. You said this would help me find her.
It will. Outside her, it will.
I need to find my friend. Do you think you'll be okay here by yourself?
You've done more for me than you can know, Mackenzie. These pearls were my lilies.
I didn't come across anyone in the farmhouse or bank that seemed like a lily.
Lily was... It doesn't matter.
Did you get confused? In your foggy gray memories? Maybe you thought Lily and my friend were the same?
I'm sorry, Mackenzie. I thought I was helping you.
It's okay. I don't think you're in any danger anymore. You should have enough supplies to last a while now. I'm sure help is on the way.
Now that I have her pearls. Lily's things.
What? Sorry, I don't understand.
I needed the pearls to remember her, but now you can take her things. Upstairs, in her old room, her climbing gear, her maps. They can help you get out of Milton. The path through the mountains.
You mean there's another way out?
Yes. My Lily was a climber. That's what happened. She... Never mind that. Take the rope, the map, follow her path. It'll lead you out of Milton and deeper into the mountains, north, towards Perseverance Mills.
Okay. If you're sure. Thank you.
Now lead me to my memories, outsider. Go out there and find your friend. And don't stop to think about Milton or Grey Mother again. We're the old world. This new world is for the strong to survive.
Lily, who was she?
You want to understand Lily's story? Man who fell from the sky?
I think I know enough about Lost to understand why you wanted her pearls.
Then take them to Lily.
Lily's still here? In Milton? Why didn't you say so?
Go find her. Take the pearls and give them to Lily. And then I can rest in peace.
I need to drop something.